I may be a badass logger, but no man's an island. You need a team. And my team's my boys. My son Ethan, my son Zane, my son Levi, best team around. Ethan's a go-getter. He's a strong boy, strong man.
Now, you know the hand signals for this job site, right?
This?
I describe my son Zane as the alpha apex in waiting.
Is that sufficient? Zane thinks he's everybody's boss.
Don't make me come down there, grab your saw, and drag you and your saw up here and put you to work.
I've seen myself having my own logging business ever since my dad started.
Zane's been with me since he's been little. He likes doing this for a living.
Go! Go, get out of there! Go, get out of there, go! Yeah!
Makes him feel like a man at the end of the day. Don't be fooled by Levi. He may be the smallest, but it doesn't make him the least by any means.
Levi's the toughest little motherfucker I've ever met in my life. I've met grown men that don't keep up with Levi.
Look out! Wow.
Started logging when I was 13.
Oh, you're my man.
Levi's a lot like me. He's hard to get on the job site, but once you do, gets done.
Our day starts just like anybody else's day. We wake up, we make breakfast, we prepare for work.
Hey, boys, anybody want a pot of coffee?
The only difference is we're out here in the middle of nowhere. We wake up at a campsite instead of at a house.
Camping by the job site doesn't bother me one bit.
At this point in time, I've been doing it long enough, my cot is way more comfortable than my bed.
I'm stuck being camp cook.
You're doing good. My saw's sharp, and you're making dinner. Your priorities are obviously met.
At the end of the day, I have a lot of men to feed.
It's getting pretty late, and I'm getting stiff. I'm ready for bed.
Yeah. Is that what you tell your wife? Hey, I'm just getting late. I'm getting stiff.
Don't be talking about your mama like that.
I carried on my dad's legacy, and I want my boys to have the opportunity to carry on my legacy and build one of their own for themselves.